Is your Groove video size too small in Groove Member? Here's how to fix it. What's up guys, Amy here. If you watch my Groove Member step-by-step tutorial, you would have noticed that when we logged into the Demos Member area, the video size of Groove Video was way too small and it looked like this. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix it. Now, if you're new to my channel, a few important things to note. One is I have a playlist of all Groove Funnels tutorials, which you can find on my channel under playlist. Two is I have timestamps in the description area for all of my videos. And three, if there are any important updates to a tutorial, come back to that specific video a week later and look for my first pinned comment. All right, let's do this. Okay guys, just want to give credit where it's due. I found the solution to this in the Groove Digital Facebook group by Tony Epright. And what he did was he wrote some CSS code and posted it in GitHub for us to use. I'm going to leave a link to this CSS code in the description area for you guys to copy. Let's leave this GitHub tab open, open up a new tab and log into Groove Video. Keep this tab open and open up another tab into Groove Member. Locate the membership that you want to open. Under Actions, click on Open Builder. Now, since Groove Member is still in beta, I've created a quick membership for demonstration purposes. If you haven't seen my step-by-step Groove Member tutorial where I show you how to build out the members area for an online course, then check out that video on the top right-hand corner. Now, once you open up the builder, click on Add, and then over here, you want to drag in the code embed over to your canvas. So I've already dragged in the code embed element over here. Next is we want to click on this code embed, hover over here to the cogwheel, click on it, leave that open, head back to the GitHub page and copy all of this CSS code here with Control C, head back to Groove Member, paste in that code, hit enter, leave this tab open. We want to go back to our Groove Video tab, hover over the video that you like to embed, click on embed, copy, switch back to Groove Member again, and right underneath this CSS code, I like you to paste in your Groove Video embed and then hit enter, click on save. Now this looks kind of weird, but don't worry, just go ahead and click on save and exit. And this is really important guys, keep clicking save and next until you reach step 7 of finish. Save and next again and again. And finish. By the way, guys, I would really appreciate it if you could hit on that like button and leave me a comment after you watched this video and let me know how it worked out for you. Okay, so I've opened up a new browser and logged into the members area. And as you can see, the video is now responsive and filled out the entire column. Yay! All right, guys, make sure you test it out first with the original Groove Video embed, just in case they fix this. And if they haven't, then use this CSS code in the meantime. Now, if you found this video useful, I would really appreciate it if you could hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done so, and until next time, see ya!